Now, after all these centuries, I'll finally know.
Salut tout le monde, c'est Faredge et bienvenue sur ce nouveau stream de Final Fantasy XIII Lightning Returns. On se retrouve ce soir pour
ton âme est à moi.
Voilà, on se retrouve ce soir pour voler des âmes parce qu'il y a que ça de vrai. On a parce que surtout que pour l'instant je ne sais pas trop quoi faire d'autre. Donc quitte à ne pas savoir quoi faire, bah, autant voler des âmes. Pardon, autant sauver des âmes, évidemment. Et voilà, voilà, voilà. Donc on s'était laissé en plein papillonnage. La seule chose dont je me souviens, c'est qu'il faut que je retourne à 22h me faire enfermer dans l'église, pour aller, enfin dans la cathédrale, pour aller parler à Vanille. Ah oui, elle, on lui avait donné son remède, là, pour qu'elle sauve son papoun. Et puis il y avait toujours le chat qui nous trollait. Et je crois qu'il y avait pas mal de quêtes qu'il fallait qu'on fasse le soir à Luxerion, parce que... parce que tu passes le soir, c'est pour croire. Donc voilà, bon, j'espère que vous allez bien, que votre week-end se passe bien. Et alors, où est-ce qu'on en est? Faites voir un peu. Donc tout ça c'est fait. Alors ça c'est le fameux fantôme de la femme, on sait pas trop. Lui, il faut que je revienne lui parler un autre jour. Dans le bas quartier, il faut que j'aille parler à quelqu'un, mais le bas quartier, forcément, j'y ai pas accès pour l'instant parce que c'est le soir. Toi, faut que je me fasse enfermer à 22h. Ah ouais, il y avait le coup des horloges. Le coup des horloges, et j'en ai 7 sur 13. Ben, je crois qu'on va faire ça en fait. Il y a le coup d'une carbuncle, mais on m'a dit que le carbuncle c'était potentiellement le soir aussi. Donc, quelle heure il est? Il est 16h30, oh là là. 16h30, bah ouais, là ça ouvre à minuit, donc il faut que j'aille me faire enfermer ici. Réfléchis à qu'est-ce qui est le plus judicieux de faire. Est-ce que je me téléporte à Yuznan et éventuellement on déclenche de nouvelles quêtes et on les fait, ou est-ce qu'on fait les horloges? Bah de toute façon il faut le faire, alors écoutez, on va chercher les horloges ce soir, allez. Pour l'instant, jusqu'à 22h, je l'ai pas faite celle-là. Cette horloge est à l'heure, 8 sur 13, parfait. Ah, 9, plus que 4. Alors, après, j'y pense, mais il y en a peut-être dans les bas quartiers. Ah, celle-là, elle comptait. Ah, d'accord. Bon, ben, plus que 3. Celle-là, je l'avais déjà vue. T'es pas là avant toi. Range l'épée, tu vas lui faire peur au monsieur. Ou à madame, ou je sais pas quoi. Bonjour.
Hello. Would you like to buy some tears?
Des larmes? Ok. Le soir venu, le petit Lucas vend ses larmes sur la place devant la gare. Elle semble avoir... Ah, la petite Lucas, pardon. Elle semble avoir un lourd passé à partager, acheter ses larmes et essayer de discuter avec elle. Ok. Il suffit juste de lui parler, il faut juste penser à venir le soir ici, quoi.
You're selling your tears? That's not something you see every day.
That's right. People say my tears are beautiful and majestic. They can't get enough. Some even call them the tears of an angel. Would you like to see? Never mind. I guess I can't sell them to you.
But you've already taken my money.
Don't dwell on the money. It's not about that. I can't sell my tears to just anybody, you know.
I've never met a merchant who was bold enough to choose their customers.
I know, but I'm special. I can't give you a refund, but instead you can ask me anything you want. Anything at all.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Then what if I tell you a story that'll make you want to ask me something? You see, I used to be an actress. This was a long time ago. But then, one day, that... thing happened, and I had to quit. I can't do much, but I can cry on cue. That's what prompted me to start this business. Come on, aren't you even the teeniest bit curious why I quit acting?
Not really.
but I'll listen if you want me to.
Reverse psychology, huh? I'm not falling for that. Besides, I already gave you your money's worth. And that's all for today. If you want more, come back another time.
Il faudra que je revienne un autre jour, si je comprends bien. Très bien. Pas trop parler, hein. Ok. Aha!
You can see I'm not just any old cat.
On t'a remarqué depuis un moment en fait, mais tu me parlais pas.
Might I ask a favor? It won't be too much of a bother, I promise.
De l'épice étoilée, ouais, je pense que ça se trouve, mais si j'en trouve, pas de problème, je t'en donnerai. Ça se trouve où ça?
Call me cynical, but I don't believe cats can talk. I'll help you out. But only if you tell me who you really are.
I knew you were clever. Yes, I'm no cat. At least not on the inside.
This is where you
tell me la cathédrale comme ça, that put your soul into a cat's body.
Exactly. You're good.
Of all the possibilities, why a cat?
Oh, let me start from the beginning. This body that I'm in, the most beautiful cat in the world, she was my precious little baby. Obviously, I named her Jem because she was my treasure. She was everything to me, but she got sick and passed away. I had a difficult time dealing with her death. I couldn't accept it. I shied away from reality. I did everything I could to preserve Jem's body while I desperately searched for a way to bring her back. Science, voodoo, alchemy, you name it. I tried everything you could ever imagine. I spent years, no, decades, performing experiments to bring her back.
I'm not one to judge, but the love you have for your cat is more than a little frightening.
She was my life, but nothing worked. I couldn't revive her. I'd run out of ideas. I was devastated. I had just about given up on life, everything, when God decided to throw me a bone. A little girl approached me. She called herself Lumina.
Lumina? This ought to be good. What happened?
I thought this little angel had been sent from the heavens when she handed me a potion and said it had the power to lend Jem my soul. According to her explanation, if I drank the potion, I could revive her. Of course, I drank the entire bottle without hesitation.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to drink strange potions? Especially ones given to you free of charge
by people
you just
Lumina.
Met on the street.
But this stranger told the truth. Jem was revived. See? Alive as ever. However, I wasn't prepared for these side effects. This wasn't what I had in mind.
Oh, ça me fait penser qu'il faut que j'aille parler à la femme de la reine, là, pour la potion. Je l'avais pas fait, je crois.
Lumina mentioned there was an antidote that can reverse the effects of the potion. With it, things can go back to the way they were. It's called Starlit Spice. Please, will you find some of it and wave it under my nose?
Si tu me dis où ça se trouve, je veux bien. Hein.
Talking about your human body, so it's still intact somewhere. Do you recall where?
When dawn approaches, you'll find it wandering aimlessly near a large assembly of cats. You can tell from a single glance that it lacks any sort of soul. My name, my real name.
Et il est où cet attroupement de chats?
My body will respond to that, though.
Bon bah très bien, ok. Clé de bronze. Bon, en tout cas, elle est là, mais elle est pas du tout sur la place de la cathédrale.
Is this the stone that Vanille's missing?
Oh, this rainbow sparkle, this sheen. Yes, this is it exactly. The saint will be thrilled to have it back, I'm sure.
I don't know how close you are with Vanille, but do you know why she cares so much about that particular stone?
I do. The saint confided the truth to me when it appeared lost forever. She told me that this stone, this very stone, was held clutched in her hand when she awoke from her crystal stasis 13 years ago. She claims this stone holds a special power. Every once in a very rare while, it shows a glimpse of the precious family who is lost to her now. I can tell she cares for them with all her heart.
Family? She must have meant Fang.
Oh my! You know of Lady Fang? Yes. It seems it was possible for the saint to sometimes get a glimpse of Lady Fang in the facets of that stone.
I can see why the stone meant so much to her. Tell Vanille I'm glad she has it back safe and sound.
Oh, I couldn't possibly give her that message. But you will have have the chance to tell her yourself.
Huh?
The holy saint herself has expressed an interest in seeing you. And so I was asked to give you this. Here.
Parfait.
Hmm, a key.
This is a copy of the key that unlocks the service entrance to the cathedral. The saint has no duties at this hour and should be found in her chambers. The gates are locked. But if you use that key that you have there...
Then... I'll be able to see Vanille.
Yes. Just thinking that I might get to see the saint smile again fills my heart with nothing but joy and happiness.
Ok. Allez, tant mieux que tu sois contente. En attendant...
Ton âme est à moi.
J'en ai pas mal des âmes, mine de rien, pour ce jour-là. Bon alors, Vanille. Pam 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 pam.
Lightning?
Long time no see, Vanille. You look well, and you haven't changed. You're just as I remember.
Me and everyone else. But you don't mean it like that, do you?
Vanille, we'd fought together once a long time ago. We were comrades in arms in a battle against gods who toyed with human destiny. And at the end of that battle, she sacrificed herself. She turned into a great crystal pillar, rising from the plains of Pulse, holding a world full of people safe in the sky.
But then 13 years ago, she came back.
you again?
Oh.
So you two know each other.
Oh yes, we've been together ever since I woke up.
Right, thick as thieves.
But Fang's not around.
Well, we woke up at the same time, and we were together for a while, but she left.
And you decided to stay behind under the protection of the Order? You must have a reason.
Uh-huh. There's something I have to do. It has to be me, and it has to happen right here.
Ça fait quand même pas trop tenue de prêtresse, hein, mais bon.
There's a lot of chaos swirling around in here. I'd have thought the Order's cathedral at least would still be clear.
Yes, yes, I know. It hurts terribly. I understand. But it won't be long now. You'll be free soon.
Vanille, who are you talking to? What is this stuff?
A wind of sorrow, the lament of the dead. Can't you hear their voices? Lost souls crying out in pain and suffering.
You mean this wind is the dead?
Yeah, they've been drawn here, one after another. All the people who died after the chaos poured through the gate. They've been swallowed by the chaos, and now they're trapped inside. I can feel it. All their sadness, all their grief. They're swelling around me. Every single cry feels like a dagger. Right in my heart.
There must be so many millions of souls. And you feel all their pain? That can't be.
Our world is being destroyed. There's no place for them to come back to. And there's no way for them to be reborn anymore. So they're caught in the chaos with their pain. They just can't escape it.
The Order believes that the souls have to be saved from their sorrow. They say the only way to do that is to offer them oblivion. Fenil's job is to call them to her so that can happen.
All of those souls at the same time? But Fenil, will you be able to handle all that?
I don't have any choice.
Besides, if she doesn't, can you guess what will happen? This wind has been building for years. Layers of souls. A black hole of pain. Try and imagine how much energy is inside.
If it ever got out, all at once.
It'd be the end of this world, and the future as well.
Voilà pourquoi elle reste dans la cathédrale. Elle contient une énergie du chaos suffisamment puissante pour tout détruire. Une là et une là-haut, ça c'est fait. Aha ! Un fantôme ! Je t'ai vu !
You look familiar for some reason.
You and I, we've met before, right here where we stand. Although I really
wasn't. Ouais, c'est le fantôme de celle qui était morte.
You're one of the women who was killed by Etra's heretics. It was your resemblance to me that got you killed. It was because of me that you died.
Yes, but I don't blame you. All is part of God's plan. It was my destiny to die here so that I could meet you, Savior.
You're saying God intended for you to die like this?
I believe so. I believe I was meant to die and gain enlightenment. I know because I was a member of the Order and learned all about the teachings of God. I'm to share with you my knowledge and help guide you on your journey. Savior, you must be aware that in this world, new life hasn't been born for hundreds of years. Do you know why that is?
I've never given it much thought, but I suppose that's part of his plan too. A dying world can't support a growing population. And that's what the Almighty Buenavelza chose as his solution. Is that it?
No, I'm afraid that's not the case. It wasn't due to his plan. It was because of the goddess's disappearance.
Because of Etro? How?
In this world, Etro is believed to be the goddess of death. Her followers are heretics. Ones who go against society's ways. But the true Etro... She was the goddess that provided new life with a soul and a spirit.
And now that she's gone, there's no one out there to take her place. Anything born into this world would be nothing more than an empty vessel.
Reincarnation isn't a part of the world's cycle anymore. Dead souls don't return to this world in a new form. And that's why no new life is born. This problem, it doesn't just affect our world. According to legend, the Almighty Buenavelza will appear before us one day, and when he does, he will recreate heaven and earth.
Oui, c'est pour ça qu'il m'a envoyé récolter les âmes.
But that leads to the question, when this happens, who will breathe life into the new world?
That's a good question. With the goddess gone, I suppose someone needs to fill her shoes.
Yes. Otherwise, the circle of life will remain broken. And the new world stagnant.
C'est important ce qu'elle dit parce que c'est couillon parce que c'est dans une quête annexe qu'on peut totalement squeezer, mais c'est vachement important ce qu'elle dit parce qu'on va être confronté justement à ce problème là dans le nouveau monde.
Savior, if you really care about what happens to us in the new world, you have to find a way to do what Etro once did.
That's a hell of a tall order. Finding a replacement for a goddess. But I want to thank you for telling me this, and I won't forget what you told me. You have my word.
That's all I need to hear, to be completely honest. I don't know if you can save us all. But I know that if I have to put my faith in someone, it's you.
Was I able to save her soul? But that's not possible. I thought that wasn't within my powers.
Ah, là, 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 je te vois. Pam, 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 padam. Là.
Hey, little missy, how about a drink?
Looks like you've already had enough for both of us.
Not by half. I'm just barely getting started here. You want to know why? Ask my dearly departed fiancé. She left me standing there like a fool.
Mais bon, globalement, je suis assez d'accord avec ce que t'as dit, Omicron.
Who wants to marry a drunkard?
Ce qui est logique vu que tu disais que tu étais globalement d'accord avec moi.
Everything has gone downhill since then. You probably won't believe me when I tell you, but I used to command a whole legion of the Order's finest men. Those days, I was on top of the world. Nothing could bring me down.
Then why did your fiancé leave you? You must have some idea.
Not even the foggiest. Me and Filiana. We were so in love. Or so I thought. Then she disappeared and never came back.
She disappeared out of the blue? Are you sure something didn't happen to her? You did look for her, didn't you?
Of course I did. From the palace in Jusnan to the edge of the wildlands. I searched for decades, but I never even heard a whisper of Filiana. And when I described her, no one had ever even seen her pass through. My Filiana was a looker. No one could have forgotten seeing her. We were the happiest two people could be. But then, I crashed down from heaven to hell. There's no salvation to be found in this world. No God or Savior to deliver us.
And if there's no salvation, then there's no hope.
Can you honestly tell me that I'm wrong? Show me. Show me where there's any hope in this place. What? You're gonna find my Filiana for me and prove me wrong?
Elle l'a abandonné devant l'hôtel. Il l'a cherché pendant des décennies, il l'a jamais trouvé. Bon bah, si je trouve des indices, mon gars, je reviendrai. Hein.
I'd be willing to at least. If there's still hope in this world, it has.
Ha, you're a tough chick with a good heart.
Allez, je vais chercher.
And I meant it. Where was the last place?
You're actually going. To... Filiana and I both lived in Jusnan.
Ah, Jusnan, ok.
Her skills got her a job at a swanky restaurant.
Il peut fréquenter. Ok, je vois où c'est.
Oh,
you don't get how desperate I was back then. I checked every lead I could get my.
I'll go back and check.
What? You will? You would do that here. Take this with you. Matching rings. Seeing it just reminds me of her, but I don't have the courage.
Très bien. Bah, si je la trouve, on verra.
Hey, look, it's the savior. I've been waiting for you.
What? How did you?
Come on, Micah. You know I. Huh? Wait. You're not her.
Ulrich. What do you think you're doing accosting strangers like that? I'm sorry. Forgive him. My son mistook you for our dear Miss Micah. It must have been the hair. Hers was exactly the same color.
Right. Easy mistake to make.
Miss Micah is beloved by our god Benevelza. What with a rose-colored hair? Some even speculate that she could be the chosen one. The savior.
That's because Micah heard the voice of God. She told me.
The savior with.
Yes. Dear Miss Micah.
Elle a pas été assassinée, non?
She is a wonderful young woman.
We've been waiting ages for her next visit.
Were you expecting her to come again soon?
Uh-huh. And guess what else? She even promises she would bring a phantom rose for us.
Une rose fantôme, qu'est-ce que c'est ça?
Very similar to a rose. They're said to never wither or die. They maintain their life.
A flower that never dies. It's no wonder no one's ever found one.
You're not easily fooled, are you?
Yes, the phantom rose is me. But this is what Micah said when she left. I'll bring you the legendary flower that no one believes can be found. So don't you give up on hope, as you can see. I don't have... But when she told me to go on living, I wanted to hold on.
Fake savior lady! If you see the real Micah around, tell her that she better...
Ulrich! Who taught you it was okay to be?
Ok, bah, ok. Si je trouve la rose fantôme, je reviendrai.
Sure, kid. I'll tell her not to.
Thanks. You're all right for a fake.
C'est quoi ce gamin de merde? Bah, c'est un gamin qui est sûrement beaucoup plus vieux que toi, en fait, Adeline. Alors, toi, c'est C'est à toi qu'il faut que je parle. Ah oui, non, mais c'est pas ça, mais oui, c'est bien aussi.
Starlet Spice, you say? Oh yes, yes, I know of it. It's a very powerful antidote. It's also a very rare item. Are you looking to purchase a vial? I have none in stock, but bring me the ingredients.
Et alors, on fait comment?
Take a look at the recipe. As you can see.
Deux pelages de glouton, c'est bon, parfait, j'ai ce qu'il faut, tiens.
I've got everything you wanted to make a batch of that potion.
So I see. Now if you'll just give over.
Bon, ben on va pouvoir sauver le chat aussi, parfait.
There we go. No need for payment. Before you go, there's something.
Does it have side effects?
C'est quoi les effets secondaires?
The scent of the antidote has a certain. Take every precaution and avoid all cats while this is in your possession.
Great. Nothing dangerous.
Yes.
Ah oui, c'est vrai, il faut que je. Ah non, mais non, mais non. Il faut que je la voie, trouve le matin, mais je sais plus où elle est. C'est pas le chat qu'il faut aller voir.
What?
Care to tell me your name?
You only need a name if you want to talk to people.
Carla Poupée Carbuncle. Ok, ça marche, merci.
That's why I don't need one. Nor do I.
You're definitely the one I'm looking for. The man.
It's true, I've been nameless for many years. But am I the one you seek? Who knows?
En fait, je crois que cet homme est internaute. Parce qu'il dit qu'il n'a pas de nom, mais on l'appelle l'homme sans nom. Donc son nom, c'est l'homme sans nom, mais ce n'est pas un nom. Ah, c'est un paradoxe. C'est internaute. De quoi voulez-vous parler? Du vieux journal.
La raison pour laquelle je voulais parler avec vous est parce que je cherche un journal. Il appartient à Renulf.
Renulf's journal. Why? What do you want with a thing like that?
Nothing. It's not for me. He asked me to find it for him. I'm just doing him a favor.
I thought this day would come. After two centuries, I'd hoped he'd given up. But when has a man like me ever gotten his way in this miserable world? So much water under the bridge.
What did you say?
You say Renulf asked you to do this for him. Is that true?
That's right. He did.
Then go to Yusnan, a woman.
Oh, sérieusement?
That's what you're looking for.
Faut que j'aille le chercher à Yusnan, le truc.
Tell her that Redick sent you.
Redick. So that you.
It was centuries ago.
Bon, bah très bien.
The trains go by. She would sit and watch for hours. You'll probably find her near the overlook in Yusnan.
Allez, hauteur de Yusnan. Oh là là là. Bon, très bien. Donnez-moi votre âme.
Look what I found. Here you go. Make sure.
My doll! You really found it! Oh, thank you, thank you!
My mom gave this to me. She's gone now. She got swallowed up by the. It was 200 years ago. Maybe longer.
If this doll was safe and sound inside the chaos, it means she's watching over me from.
Alors, figurine carbuncle, de la magie, des PV, très bien. Et une âme. Ok, alors. Où il est? Là. Le chat est là. Il est parti. Ça y est! Pam 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 pam! Victory!
Ronan?
My name is Ronan. Am I in my own body again?
Yep. Looks like this stuff actually worked.
Exécution furtive. Ça rappelle des souvenirs, ça.
But if I'm here, then where's Jem?
Look, she's gone. You know that. She's been gone for decades. I know it's a hard reality to face, but you can't keep running from it anymore.
I know, I know. She's never coming back. I get it. You're right. I have to face the truth.
Mais bon, en attendant,
ton âme est à moi.
Voilà, moi je retiens que ça.
Who is that? Is that you, Jem?
It is, and I'm here to tell you I want
to. Je me revois tellement en train de dire ça au micro. Ouh, ha, parade. esquive. Oh. Étourdissement sous crâne. Ah. Oh. Décapitation. C'était le bon temps. Ouais, non, j'ai rien vu, je parlais avec Omicron, mais c'est pas grave. You experienced something very special, a miracle even. I owe all of this to you and Lumina. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. You're thanking Lumina? Have you forgotten she's the reason you almost spent eternity as a cat? I'm not so sure about that. I think she knew that I'd go to great lengths to bring Jem back, even if it meant hurting myself in the process. I think Lumina saved me from myself. If that's what you choose to believe, I won't stop you. The important thing to remember is that Jem will always be with you in your heart, and that's where she'll stay. Alors, oreille de chat noir. Allez, je prends. Voilà. Au niveau des quêtes, là, j'ai plus rien à rendre, on est bien d'accord. Enfin, il n'y a rien que je peux rendre à cette heure-là. Parce qu'à ce compte-là, je pourrais très bien me téléporter un petit peu à Yousnan. Et on essaye de voir si je peux pas en rendre en faire une ou deux. Un râle d'outre-temps. On optimise au maximum le temps. Ah non, il y a les fantômes aussi. Oh, mais alors ça veut dire qu'il faudrait aller voir partout où il y a eu des cadavres, mais je sais plus. Ouais, alors. Un au cimetière et un devant la grande horloge. Au cimetière ? J'ai le temps d'y aller au cimetière ? On va déjà essayer d'aller à celui de la grande horloge alors. Mais au cimetière, quand vous dites cimetière, c'est genre là où il y a la cabine téléphonique ou cimetière vraiment cimetière ? Là, je suis pas. Oh, vous savez quoi, on va essayer, on va ralentir le temps. J'ai envie de la terminer avant qu'il soit 6h. On va ralentir le temps. Au cimetière, tu peux récupérer la rose fantôme. Alors, on y va. Je sais même plus à qui il faut la donner, la rose fantôme. Mais ouais, si j'arrive à faire ça avant la fin, ce serait top. Aïe. À l'intérieur du cimetière, ok. Le fantôme est devant la grande pierre où là où tu as affronté les enfants et trop. Ok, ça marche. Je vois où c'est. En vrai. Si je fuis, ça me coûte quoi, une heure de temps? Ah non, bah alors je peux pas fuir. Bon, bah alors on va essayer de t'avoir. Aïe. J'ai rien pour enlever. Non, mais non. Ah, je me trompe de bouton à chaque fois. C'est pénible, ça. A chaque fois je lance la chronostase, je me trompe de bouton tout le temps, c'est terrible. Allez monsieur, faut mourir. Pomme de signe, c'est totalement ça. Voilà. Ouh. Allez, go, 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 go. Donc, vous m'avez dit un fantôme sur la grande horloge et un fantôme au niveau du cimetière. Alors, allons-y. Hein. La grande horloge, c'est juste là. Alors, où est-ce qu'il est, le fantôme? Là, je vois pas de fantôme. Je crois qu'il est trop vite. Ou alors il apparaît après que j'ai trouvé celui du cimetière. Ça se voit que quand tu arrives à la fin du dernier jour, bah, si t'as pas été assez vite et que t'as pas fait ce qu'il fallait, game over. Le monde est détruit, et voilà. Bon, je sais pas. On reviendra. Hop, pour voir. Chronostase. Game over et tu recommences tout le jeu. Non, tu recommences pas tout le jeu quand même. C'est entre 0 et 4 heures pour les fantômes. Entre 0 et 4... Ah, c'est que entre 0 et 4 heures, sérieux? Oh, c'est abusé, entre minuit et 4 heures. Ouais, donc je peux pas finir cette quête, quoi. Donc en fait, y a plus rien, je peux plus rien faire, là. Oh, c'est abusé. Bon, on va quand même aller voir celui du cimetière. Ah ouais, non, mais t'es pas désolé, t'y es pour rien, hein. Est pour rien. Mais en même temps, ouais, le soleil est en train de se lever là. On va quand même aller par acquis de conscience. Oh non, toi laisse-moi tranquille. Laisse-moi tranquille, toi. Voilà. Tiens, j'ai des trucs à revendre, toi. Voilà. Allez, on va quand même aller au cimetière. Bah, disons que ce qui est abusé, c'est qu'ils ne préviennent pas, tu vois. Si dans la quête, dans le descriptif, il y avait marqué attention, c'est que de telle heure à telle heure, bon ben bah, voilà. Là, effectivement, bon. Bon, après, c'est des quêtes que tu peux faire n'importe quand, hein. Il y a ça aussi, hein. Donc, ça... le fantôme est censé être ici, hein, on est d'accord. Ouais, et hein, il y a personne. Même si on entend des âmes pleurer quand même. C'est très bizarre parce qu'on entend des... Enfin, je sais pas si vous les entendez, mais on entend des lamentations. Ouais, bon, en tout cas, il a pas l'air d'être là, le fantôme. Ok. Tout au prétexte est bon pour nous faire perdre du temps. Ouais, c'est ça. Ça, c'est ça. Bon, ok. Alors, du coup... Alors, allez, partons du principe. Il fait bientôt jour. Est-ce que la nana des horloges, elle aurait pas repop sur la place? A mon avis, non. Hein. Elle repop qu'à 6h du mat, évidemment, mais bon. Ah non, mais j'ai une oreille sélective. Je n'entends pas les homies grognements. Je ne les entends pas. Oui, oui, je sais, il est bientôt 6h. Et ouais. Alors, truc con, hein, mais là, j'ai envie de me dire maintenant, bah, je vais pas me téléporter à Yousnan. Autant attendre qu'il soit 6h. Parce que comme ça, quand on revient, on est directement ici. Je peux lui parler directement et finir la quête. Voilà. Donc écoutez, on va se laisser ici pour YouTube. J'espère que l'épisode vous aura plu. Bon, pour vous, il y aura sûrement eu pas mal de cuts. Mais j'espère que ça vous aura plu. On n'oublie pas le petit pouce bleu et votre retour en commentaire. Salut YouTube !